Before we lose you completely, thank you again for coming. Thank you again for the generosity of your time. For these guys to work out some ideas on you. It's very useful to have some bodies in the space, so thank you very much for that. Continue the conversation in the pub with us. We're going to the King Edward VII in Stratford. If you don't know where it is, it's opposite the mall. If you want to know where it is, just ask us. And we have a little bit of boring kind of minimum tidying up to do, but as soon as we've done that, we're going to go straight to the pub where most of the drinks continue. Last time, because I know a few of you arrived a bit late, and you watched in the following order, let me see if I remember. Jamie up here with his game presentation went downstairs to the container with Sophia Bueller. We went into the hall on the projection on the table and we saw Sebastian. We came back to the container, started there, seeing Flavio's work, came upstairs and ended here on the table. Then you went down the corridor and saw Joe, then you saw Deborah. Then he came back here and you saw Kate, and now you saw Karen. So thank you very much for all of you who presented your work and allowed us a little bit of insight into your process. Thank you very much for Rivka, who came today as a guest artist as well. Yeah. I promise I'll stop talking now. But this is the beginning of a venture that started in January called Gas Station, Games and Arts Stratford. Is a set of venues that is growing slowly within this building and where the Drift was one of the first inhabitants of the space in its kind of current identity. And some of the Drift projects you saw here, like Jamie's, like Sebastian's, are already coming back into other formats and hopefully developing that relationship. So hopefully you see a lot more of these turning into kind of bigger and better and more exciting things. So hope to see you again. Thank you. Thank you.
I was living in London, but London is so...
Thank you so much for coming.